One man is in custody after police say he stabbed another man and then barricaded himself inside an apartment early this afternoon in Bratenahl. Police say they responded to a possible stabbing on East 140th Street. The suspect then went inside an apartment and refused to come out. SWAT negotiators were able to get the suspect to surrender. The victim of the stabbing was taken to the hospital in serious condition. That suspect is in jail tonight.